And the name she was called was Pretty Pink.